Hey everyone, and welcome back to my Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough. When we last left off, we were just about done with the Gauntlet of Shar section. But we ran out of time, so we have to finish that up today and may get back to Moonrise Towers. I've been underestimating how long everything is taking, so maybe not. I won't guarantee it. Before we get started, as always, I got a spiel to get through. If you'd like to support this channel for free on Twitch, you can hit that follow button, and for free on YouTube, you can do a subscription, and that helps me towards getting the channel up to the next level, so that would be great. If you'd like to support me financially, there's a link down below for an outright Streamlabs donation. Or, if you'd like to, you can visit my Patreon page. Patrons get exclusive access to a monthly Q&A post/video combo. So check that out if you're interested. Also, since I do have an unusual stream schedule, the best way to get a heads up on what I'm going to be streaming is to follow me on Twitter at Old Maid Games, and there's a link for that down below as well. And let's go ahead and get into it. First load just takes quite a while. By the way, my cat is still doing okay. She still has an appetite. Poop is normal. I'm sure you tuned in to hear, but my cat's poop normal, so I'm hoping this continues for the rest of her medication. We'll see if the medication in 2 weeks' time has actually done its work. Okay, we're back in. We're going to ranged attack that displacer beast. Whoop. Ran off. Where'd you go? So I guess we're gonna have to go forward. Okay. It actually didn't happen the last time I did this. Auto save. Another displaced beast, I think, can go in. Saw me and it's running off. It's basically luring me into a trap. Okay. demons kind of waiting for me, because if you remember, Raphael said that there was a demon. They're basically all around here. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to backtrack. Astarion. Actually, I'm going to bring Carlac with me first. So let's do a dimension door. Carlac, we're targeted blocked. There we go. Okay, and Shadow Art. We're going to dimension door with Astarion. Level, we're not going to go into the trap part.
There's something out there. I can feel it.
Now, these guys are immune to fire. All these demons are immune to fire. So, we will not use any fire spells. But we are going to start off with a cloud of daggers. Insect plague is piercing. And then I have flame strike. That's at level 5, but like I said, flames do not work on them. So let's get a insect plague up. Yeah. Place your beast is all the way over here. I'm not gonna worry about that now. Move a little bit closer so I can the keys gonna just die, so let's try and get this. Maybe I'm gonna be able to get him down before he actually turn in. We'll see. Weapon coating. I don't know if poison will work on these guys. So let's not do a poison. I have, well, a backup system is going to be. Let's do that. Yeah. Okay, so he's dead. So that was the big guy was the demon that Raphael asked me to kill for him. So he's already dead. So. Let's start making our way over here. I do not think I can reach any of them. Oh, I can reach this guy. Okay, so they are immune to poison. Let's turn that off. I'm actually going to closer and put another cloud of daggers. Can I get off? Okay, so I can only get two at a time. What else do I have? Oh, an ice storm. Yeah, let's do an ice storm. There we go.
Tremor.
Touch them. Well, that torch really pissed you off, didn't it?
Different.
So that's an illusion. So I'd have to kill this one to get rid of the illusion. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, these guys are of no resistances. So immune to Shadow Curse basically is the only thing. So these are classified as beasts. Do I know? Beast. Closer to these guys. Turn.
Let's turn someone inside out.
This is a dash. Cannot reach this guy. Cannot reach this guy.
On the way.
Okay, I can't reach this guy. Shit, apart from the sound. Let's get you up here. person again. I'm gonna do ranged, because that's my keeper. Oh, I can't slip. Okay, so she can do melee. Okay, I was worried about her slipping on the ice and basically What's ending this? Her turn early. Okay. 1-2-1. Alright, Miss Starring, what's your gear like? You know, like this momentum. Okay, so he could possibly still fall. So let's do a jump off the ice. It's not on the ice. So. Let's move closer.
On the move.
Another fight. Let's go.
Head up. Close, but that looked by conscience pretty big. Alright. Let's do just a level 1 spell. This should give me a run.
Wonder what brought an author to a place like this. We'll never find out now.
I'm gonna send, all of these guys have basically the cowbirds. I'm gonna send one to camp, and the rest I'm gonna give to Carla for sale later.
Another step forward, I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
The reason I went all out on the high level spells in that battle is because I do plan to do a long rest in just a little while, so. Oop, I just gotta send that to camp. Oh well, it's fine. Up there, does not look like it. Okay, let's go over here.
Open up.
What did I pick up earlier? I got some infernal metal. This is a hand crossbow. Astarion. 8 to 13. Like burning, winding a creature while hiding or invisible. Didn't need to do that at all.
Deep and move.
Emerald Gem. This basically, I think, was another Shar Gauntlet trial.
That's the last one. The inner sanctum is within reach now.
But this demon basically moved in here, trashed the trial, and so that gem's just kind of lying around now. So you do have to come out here and, or come down here and basically kill the demon anyway. I think you might be able to talk your way out of it. I'm not 100% positive, but. But yeah, so. Last gem you need to complete the gauntlet is down.
Gauntlet of Shar. I can't believe it.
Can you click on her?
I can't believe we found the Dark Lady's sacred crucible. The Gauntlet of Shar is no ordinary temple. It is the highest test of the Dark Lady's faithful, to judge if they are worthy of becoming a Dark Justicia. The Gauntlet has double meaning. It speaks of the ordeals to be overcome, and of the armor-clad fist of Lady Shar that would embrace the worthy. Survive the crushing gauntlet, and be embraced by the Night Singer at its very core. The old ways were lost over time. Now some claim the rank simply by killing a single saloonite. But before, they were a true elite. Many would attempt the trials, but few would succeed.
I think the Sharns who were in this temple, they basically tried to fight that demon off down here, and that's why there's basically signs of a big battle.
Chambers of Penance.
So there was a stop me from going all the way. Let's just go here. Store bardic inspiration cards. Can't. The spider meat, you do not want to click on it. It attempts to eat of the meat, and if you eat of the meat, it will kill you. Ready? Get myself stuck here. Come on, camera. It's been pain in the butt. Okay, so no one bothered me to step in there. On my own, leave my group behind.
The mirrors here seem to not reflect light, but devour it. Chamber of Command.
Horrible. Get it. All the time in the world, gang.
The mirror is shattered and beyond any use. In darkness, truth. In shadows, justice. In the Dark Lady's name, always.
Like it. the best way actually to get out of here. Just to creep up. After I send all this stuff to Astarion, we'll creep up this way, we will. Astarion. Is to group up. But they can't actually reach me over here. And then do a fast travel to the Gauntlet of Shar. Here we go. Let's head on. As you can see, we're not healed. I do not think there is a battle for the next place. Rest at, so we will keep going. That's not where I need to go. I need to go this way. That's to the front of the thing back there, but down here is the way forward. But as you can see, there's an ample gem here, but it kind of basically shows you what to do. So we'd want to click on this.
Lady Shar, so many must have toiled to make a visage so grand. Nothing's wrong at all.
You detect the gentlest of presences disturbing the temple's ancient, stale air. It seems to encircle Shadowheart, welcoming her.
I felt something. Presence. What was it?
Lady Shar's presence. I felt her too. We're right where we need to be, under her gaze. This is the right path. Let's continue.
No. So, those two gems basically bring an elevator up here. On. And ascend and descend. Jitteriness. Elevator's a bit jittery. Yeah. So it's down now. Okay, so you can ascend back if you need to, but we've gotten everything we needed. So click on this. And you need to have the other three gems to be able to proceed. So that's why you can basically do everything before bothering to come down here.
Spill the blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shar.
Okay. Okay, so as you got there, we have a waypoint. It is right here. We've discovered it. Before you continue, I absolutely recommend fast traveling, as long as it's still available, to Last Light Inn. I'm gonna do now. Selling anything you want to sell in your inventory. Doing a long rest. And then fast traveling back to continue. Because the story will basically mean the vendors here are no longer available.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
and you'll also end up having a bunch of loot available to you. Like, there will be a lot of loot in the near future. So I absolutely recommend you offload what loot you have now. Vendors with a long rest, their gold can be set. Gold.
Take care now.
I'm carrying 18 pounds of gold, so let's split this. Have this infernal iron. Let's see if Damon can make anything out of it.
I should speak up. Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Okay, so he has not offered to make anything else. So that basically means all infernal iron from here on out is outright sell to him. So I think he only makes 3 things.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
I think that's okay. He does make 7. Alright, so let's do a long rest.
Do you know what happens when a devil is struck down on this charming plane of existence? It returns to the hells, to the very point where it last stood before venturing to whichever devil-forsaken plane it died on. In the case of our friend Yergir, the Orthon you so handily dispatched in the Temple of Shar, he manifested in my House of He returned to me chastened but intact. His wounds healed, his body restored. He thought I would dismember him. But he has his uses. So instead, I am re-educating him.
We delivered the devil. Now I want what I'm owed. We had a deal.
Indeed we did. I discovered all there is to know about those scars of yours. It's a rather grim tale, even for my tastes.
Stop stalling.
As you wish. Brace yourself, Astarion. We're about to unveil your destiny. Carved into that ivory skin of yours is one part of an infernal contract between the archdevil Mephistopheles and your former master, Cazador Zar. In full, the contract states that Cazador will be granted knowledge of an infernal ritual so vile it has never been performed. The rite of profane ascension. It promises to be a marvelous ceremony, very elaborate, incredibly ancient, and entirely diabolical. If he completes the rite, he will become a new kind of being, the vampire ascendant. All the strengths of his vampiric form will be amplified, and alongside them, he will enjoy the luxuries of the living. The arousals and appetites of man will return to him, and unlike Astarion, he will have no need of a parasite to protect him from the sun. But the ritual has its price, as all worthwhile things do. Lord Cazador will need to sacrifice a number of souls, including all of his vampiric spawn, if he is to ascend. Imagine how he felt then, when one of those precious spawn simply disappeared into thin air. The only missing ingredient is Astarion. You are the final piece he requires to complete the ritual. Your scars bind you to it. Your soul will set off a very wave of death, bringing Cazador his twisted life. And that, my tragic and toothsome friend, is that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have business elsewhere.
That's all you have to say?
I was contemplating. It's a lot to take in. What do you think I should do?
You'll never be free, what Cazador is.
I hate how right you are. I knew he wouldn't leave me alone, even when I was just another wretched toy for him to play with. But if I'm the key to this power he craves, he'll hunt me to the ends of Faerun. I need to take the fight to him, and I need you to help me.
Yeah, of course I'll help hunt him down and kill him.
Thank you.
Okay. So, do a quick. Yeah. Astarion, you can feed on me.
I have a lot on my mind.
Gods, you're beautiful. Then I'll see your delicious self tonight.
Okay. And then one thing I do want to do. Talk to Gail.
imagine how Astarion must be feeling. The terms of your own condemnation carved into your skin. Monsters' actions. And monsters do not deserve such power as that ritual promised. When the time comes, Astarion will have his revenge, I'm sure. And it will be richly deserved. But not yet. So, what can I do for you?
Join me.
Oh, nothing would give me greater pleasure. Which of our esteemed company am I stepping in for?
Astarion.
Wonderful. Lead on, then.
Okay, the reason we're doing that is because Gail has a character story arc coming up. I'm not going to bother preparing spells because I've gotten close to the level of all my other characters. Doors always good. Thank you. sleep. Don't need which bolts. Weak. Hit this dungeon devil because since I'm not gonna have Astarion with me, I'd like somebody who has better perception. Members, and then I'll get
In my years as the Blade, I've witnessed countless cruelties, faced unimaginable evil. But Thorn, he is made of pure hate. The Sword Coast will rejoice when the bastard's fallen. And lest we forget, we've a devil to rescue. Two missions, one destination.
You wish to consult me?
It seems like Cazador used Astarion's flesh not as a canvas, but as a contract. We haven't heard the last of this, I'll wager.
Oakfather preserve you.
Full-fledged vampires are not so easily slain. Astarion's master will be no exception. Fortunate for him, slaying monstrous fanatics is a pastime of ours.
Wish I could say I was surprised about Cazador's pact. Where blood, death, and betrayal parade, you can bet your ass a devil is riding Grand Marshal. We're going to keep Astarion safe. On my life, Cazador won't touch him.
Okay, so let's get Gale. Oh, let's get you equipped. I'm by the way, this Netherese Orb Blast instantly kills you. Instantly kills all your party. So, I'm not really sure. Hold on. Not necessarily sure why it's an option. I mean, I guess they're always like, you can do whatever you want in this game, but, I know what I did. Okay. Basically it's an instant death button. That becomes, optional after you've done the conversation with... What's the name? It's escaping me. Elminster. There it goes. He's basically done the magic that, Mistra, gave him to use on Gale. After that's done, then it does become an option to just commit suicide via, Netherese Orb, so. Okay, let's, work our way backwards here. Necklace. Oh, I know what necklace I want to use. Let's do, okay. I was gonna do Healing Word, the Healing Word necklace, but I'm keeping Shadow Heart in my party, so I don't need that. So let's see what else we have. Be good. So once for a long rest, that would be good if there's nothing else that I see that I want. Opportunity attacks isn't something that my ranged tend to have to worry about too much. Fire damage I won't have to deal with too much. Okay, so it looks like this is the best. Me? Okay, what about gloves? I don't have any gloves. Armor class of this Bardic Inspiration. Fire damage, I'll get heat. I don't get unarmed attacks with Gale. We'll do this because I do fire damage. Rings. I tend not to do weapon attacks with Gale, so that will help me. Oh, cold damage. I do have a couple of cold spells on Gale, so that would be good. this. Okay, so that's rings, shield. Is your charisma modifier not high, not low? I mean, you have your basic robe on you, so it would be an improvement either way. Poison damage. That's heavy armor. It's wrath. Break. Close. Shadow Heart, whichever one. Okay, now about medium slight armor. Deal damage with a weapon attack. Don't do it's heavy armor. Medium armor. Thing, I guess. Okay, hide helmet. Okay. Alright, what about ranged? So we can't use heavy crossbows. It's a hand crossbow, can't use those. Use a light crossbow. Go ahead and equip that. See if there's anything better. Okay, what was that?
Star of the origin.
Okay, he noticed something about the crossbow. Okay, well, good for you, but I didn't. Weren't paying attention to that. What crossbow was it? Oh, Sharon. Okay, so probably just had something to say about. That's all I have. I don't actually have any bows, I don't think. Oh, I do. I'm blind. It's a short bow. You can't use a short bow. It's too stupid. Okay. So we got him a range. And now let's talk about staves. For some reason it doesn't group all the staves together, all the hip crossbows together. I got 40k in the bank here. 212. So, that's that. That to Prolix itself. Let's see if there's any staff that's better. That one. Club. Spear. It's kind of hard to tell some of these, the way they're shaped. Mace. glaive. As good. Him. And apparently I do not have any purple dye for him. Set for now. Fortunately, I do not have, I do not have, whatchamacallit, die. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Get bed. Talk to us. I'm not speaking.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Come on, Scratch.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
What you got?
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
It's an army. Pit.
I want to have a word.
Cup.
You smell very delicious, but I will not bite you. Ooh, more.
Anybody else have anything to say? Marks. So it's, we can't.
Whatever I expected of. I'm almost certain I've seen that ox someplace before.
So let's see what you got.
You can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Construct. healing me. So.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
Okay, what do you have? Grants resistant to fire damage, but it basically turns fire damage, so I don't know that's worth it. Okay, oop, there's another smoke arrow, we'll take that. Which drops me undead. Scarlet. Really need just a purple dye. Alright. It's Gale's gonna be wearing
take care now.
Colors for now. I guess it doesn't really matter much because he doesn't tend to be in my party all that much. Year. Okay.
Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
Alright, so now we're going to teleport back. Verge of Shadows is the.
This must be where initiates undertook their final preparations. The end is near. By initiates for the final step to becoming Dark Justicia. Not all were worthy of the Spear of Night, it seems.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the Night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
Tingy.
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shar's grace did we even make it this far. All right. No need to dash in ahead of me. I'm ready.
Pounce then. Let's take a quick look at our journal. headed to the Relic, is what it's called. The Relic is called the Night Song, so that's where we're headed. It's part of Shadowheart's quest, and then Astarion has earned the right of ascension, and he wants to take this fight to Kazor, so that will be number 3. So in we go.
Your party is gathered. You are ready. Or so you hope.
Yeah, so like I said, this moving forward, it warns you, it does change things in the Shadowlands after you have completed this quest. So, like, basically it's telling you do everything else in the Shadowlands before you continue with this quest. So that's basically why we did everything before.
As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. It curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shar, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
Like the astral prism, jump very far. Thank you. is the night zone.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to you. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Night Song is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
Is this truly what you want?
Yes, I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. No turning back now.
I've always done the sway her not to do this path, and I do not want to not do that.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be. I can't believe I just did that. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Our Lady of Silver. Hear me. She who guides the Moon Maiden Saluna, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more!
god daughter.
I am resplendent. You have given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it also curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready?
Okay, so basically, this is, Suluna's half-god daughter, and so basically Shar, stole her away, sealed her up, and basically has been using her immortality to keep Catherine Thorne immortal. So I think Shar is basically using this, also as a test where you basically come stab her with a spear to prove you were loyal to her. So, to get out of the ready for what?
To kill Catherick Thorne.
To leave. Lady Shar won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shar must be angry. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Catherick Thorne.
So, like, first we have to do some cutscene. So, Jahira basically realizes that this is the time to go to battle. So her and all the Harpers basically leave Last Light Inn.
Powerful ally. Well chosen, Shadowheart.
To go to Moonrise Towers to continue the fight. That is why have to go to Last Light.
In her blood be anointed, Dark Justicia.
So that's basically why you have to go to Last Light and come down.
Ascend in her silver blood.
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it? I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her, I defied her. Just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
It's any consolation. I think you did the right thing.
You're lucky to have such confidence. Me. I think the full price of what I've done has yet to reveal itself. I'm a target to Lady Shah's followers now. Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can. What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence. She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise, and hope that answers soon follow. When the chance arises, I must speak to Night Song again. Whatever she claims to know, it may just help me make sense of everything.
We found the relic. We are now getting ready to do an assault on Moonrise. Inventory. Let's get this stuff into class. Inventory. Have my new glaive. This does radiant damage. Send this to camp for now. Oop, no, I didn't want to send that to camp, but oh well. Okay, so this is good no more because that was only good for the Gauntlet of Shar, so send that to camp. I'm going to do some elixirs actually, so let's try this. Send that to camp. Gale to drink. Class 16. Strength. Chronic resistance. No. Well, actually, maybe. Let's see. These other rooms are. These potions. The difference between potions is elixirs tend to be last until long rest, and potions are kind of like, just, until, like, it lasts for so many turns. I think I'm gonna get necrotic resistance, actually, because, hint hint, that deals with the major boss in this area. Okay, so, one who doesn't have one is Shadow Art. That's actually my alchemy. Got anything new there? Make some more necrotic. Maybe universal. Product. Put the rest of these in your inventory. Okay, I'm actually going to do a save here. And we're going to take a 5 to 7 minute break, get you something to drink, go to the bathroom, whatever you need to do. And we'll be back to head into battle. So, be right back. We are back. Alright. So now that we've finished in there. Oh, I did not miss a skeleton. Nothing I have. Or nothing I want to meet. Okay, so we are now going to teleport to Moonrise Towers. See, there's been some developments. And as you can see, we are hostile all the way back here, so that's why I'm limits.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful. There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
Hush.
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death. So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Catherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy, and if we wait too long, Catherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave. This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed?
Okay. Move in and secure the ground first, cut off all exits.
A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my Harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the General himself. Floric left some of her Flaming Fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise. Say the word, and we're off. At the ready, Harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light! We will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Catherick will taste of death at last.
Traps, please. feel about our condition again?
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
So yeah, she comes here. So let's start. I'm gonna clear out Carlac's stuff first. These chest pieces are A, the heaviest, and B, they sell the most. On getting these out of the inventory first. Doing by weight, not by how much they cost. So that's heavy. Broken pipes are super heavy. She only has 5 gold. Out of gold already.
Lady, light your way. Just tell me what you need.
Let's see if she has anything to buy that will provide her with more gold. Purple. Yeah, I'll get you some purple dye. that gave her 11 gold.
Lady, light your way.
You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me, you have betrayed General Thorm, you have betrayed our god! And for what? These harpers. Moonrise will be their tomb, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute.
I've looked forward to killing you since the moment.
You hid it well. I thought you'd be another notch on my bedpost. But instead, I'll make a trophy of your bones. Boys, make this traitor bleed.
Look at those. Wow, look at all those. Look at all those things. Okay, so, here, there, some people here, and then we have three guys in the rafters, and we have some guys back here. So let's start off big. I won't hit all those dots. It's the ice storm. Cloud. So let's do fireball. Fireball, oh, that's level 3 spells. So level 3 spell, these guys. Ah, crap. Counter spell. So that ruined my spell. So we need to silence. To get her So let's see if I can get some of these guys killed. This guy can range attacks anyway. Slowed. This might actually work out because he actually,
striking distance.
Try this fireball again. Try this fireball again, but out here being in it. How about that? Okay.
I've got it.
Not get this guy in the rafters again. have an inventory. So much. Longer silenced. Okay, I have Carlite deal with you then. I have a lot of daggers on these guys. Guys, here. Guy. daggers. Sky with some arrows. See what he did? One hit, one kill. Good job, Garlak.
No surrender.
Time you want to take a turn, guy. You fall on the ice. Fall on the ice. Hunger of Hadar's pain in the butt because it creates darkness. And it can see basically anything. It's, I can see past it, through it.
These boots have seen everything.
Here you're not in the hunger of Hadar, so can you please kill this guy so this goes away? Focus on these guys. Thanks, Tahira.
knees high.
Guy left here. Please come get in the doorway so all my characters will be able to have line of sight on you. Thank you.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Yada yada yada. Yada yada. Caustic acid. Yep. Albert. rage, but it's light armor, so it's that camp. This would be an improvement for you. 7 to 19. Here.
If not over, then through.
Go in here and send some heavy armored camp. Armory. Now that everybody who's be mad at me for stealing it earlier is dead.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Thank you. And loot what was stealing before. It's like we didn't get voting. a elixir. Do we see invincibility elixir now?
As long as we hold this floor, the tower is ours. I'll stay here, ensure no one comes up or down without a scimitar welcome. You're close now. A final audience with Ketherick Thorm awaits.
If you need to, if you feel the need, you can exit out the tower here and do a long rest, like if you just want to get everything back, because it's got two level 3 spots down a level 2 spot.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
Down one spot each. These. But I think I'll wait. reprieve potions or angelic potions. I have two of these, which is restores first and second level spell slots. And I have one of these, which is basically a long rest. And I think I will be okay. And if need be, I can drink these arcane cultivations that I have. If I need some level 2 spell slots. But what I might do is post heals. I might try and focus on potions if need be. And then if I need some heals later on, I could have someone equip this healing ward. I'll take care of that again. What do you know? Well, you're just missing 2 spell slots. Okay. So I think we'll be okay to not do a long rest here. So let's do a save. And there's also some more looting ahead, so that's why I think this is a good place to stop it for today. As always, if you'd like to support this channel, you can do so in a number of ways. At no cost to you. On Twitch, you can give me a follow, and on YouTube, you can give me a subscribe, and that helps elevate this channel to the next level. If you'd like to do financial donation, there's an outright donation link via Streamlabs in down below. There's a link for that, and there's also a link to my Patreon. Patrons get exclusive access to a Q&A post/video combo, so check that out if you're interested in supporting me that way. I do have an unusual stream schedule, so if you'd like to follow me on Twitter, that's the best way to get a heads up on when I'm going to be streaming. I tend to post about 3 to 4 hours before I'll be going live, so follow me on there if you'd like that heads up. And that's going to be it for me today. And I will see you guys